Oblivion. Sempiternum. Daemonis.
Soon, the destiny of every living being will be in the palm of your hand.
I now know that the founders of the Order created the Lords of Time. We are one and the same. They ascended into heaven as pure spirits, but left behind your path. Why are we paying the price for their arrogance and stupidity? Tell me, what am I fighting for?
Only when we look inside ourselves can we truly begin to understand.
What is this sorcery?
How far are you prepared to go to uncover the truth?
So Pan comes again with words of wisdom and advice for our hero. Gabriel is angry now. Carmilla's betrayal has made him question his own faith. The Brotherhood means nothing to him anymore. He only wants his Marie back. He now has two pieces of the mask and only one more to find to make it complete. He must travel now to the land of the dead, and he must face the final lord, Death himself. There are still many leagues to travel, and I cannot risk being seen, for I doubt even one of his Brotherhood could help him now. He must go where none may follow, into the abyss. The stench of death is strong. A witch holds power here that I sense Gabriel is more than a match for her. The bones of his fellow warriors litter the place, but he seems oblivious to them. Stoic and determined to move forward, he doggedly fights on. He has not slept for days. He rests only briefly. I sometimes hear him talking to her, telling her he loves her, that they will be together again. In the dark, he weeps for her, or perhaps it is for his own lost soul.